Hey guys, I'm Rob Zip, and I am at Warehouse Live in Houston for the Up From the Sewer Tour 2021 with the Black Dahlia Murder, After the Burial, Carnifex, Rivers of Nihil, and Undeath. So join me on this show for the most epic adventure.
Thank you. Oh, circle pit. Let's go.
Thank you. Ooh, 2 years is a long time. We haven't been on tour since 2019 in the United States. That's some fucking bullshit. In 2020, we did a tour. It was in Europe. And we were more than halfway done. We only had like 10 shows left. And we got told we had to come home. And we lost all our fucking money. I know. 2019. Was anyone here the last time we played here? Thank you guys. Thank you for coming back and watching us. That means a lot. Sincerely though, thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting this tour package. If you like any music that was up here on this stage tonight, I'm not talking about just us, I'm talking about any band that comes up here and plays, go back to our merch table, go pick something up, tip our merch tenders, tip your fucking bartenders, be nice to all these security guards up here, because we need to keep this fucking music scene alive before it gets ripped out from fucking under us again. We appreciate you guys so fucking much. It feels so good to be back. And thank you for fucking warming our hearts again, because it was a cold, cold 2 fucking years.
Keep them up!
11 o'clock. They're about to be done. The Black Dahlia murder up from the sewer. Yeah, I'm excited. I can take this off. Woo. Man. Pizza. Time pizza.
Other side?
Yeah. You got ice cream, snacks. Woo. Anyway, as I was distracted by the pizza and the snacks, let's see if I can cross the street. The ice cream truck is kind of blocking the view of people coming down the road. Anyway, I don't have any cash. I'm sorry. Everybody wants something. There's the bus with the Black Dahlia murder. They're still on the stage. Oh, my car. Hopefully nobody hit my car. Great show, packed. I wore my mask the entire time, and I'm gonna use the hand sanitizer. So we got all kinds of action going on right here. Someone just littered right there. Just saw that person just drop that cup. That person right there dropped that cup. They're getting in the lift. Here's my car. I parked right next to the venue. That's one secret. When you come down here, these meters, they're free after 6 every day. They're free on Sundays all day. So, what did I pick up at the show? Didn't buy a lot. Well, I mean, I bought some patches. I got a patch from Rivers of Nile and the Black Dahlia murder. And I bought a long sleeve shirt from Undeath with their tour dates. You know, a maggot stomp band, long sleeve. How can I can't pass this on. So in total with the merchandise, I spent $45. I spent, I don't know, it was like $30 for the ticket. So $75 in total. I did buy my own ticket. I didn't get press entrance to this or anything like that. I want to be clear about that in my videos going forward. Usually these shows like this, it's easier for me to get press credentials to an 80,000 people comic convention, but not for a couple hundred people at a metal show. It's fine, it's whatever. I want to support the metal, I want to support these bands. This is a killer show. I'm leaving before it's over because it's Sunday night and I gotta get back home. I gotta work early in the morning. I won't be saying that for much longer. Oh, but that's another story for another time. My name is Rob Zip. If you've enjoyed this at all, please leave a like. If you haven't done so, please subscribe. I post videos for metal shows, comic conventions, theme parks, all that fun stuff. That's why I call it the most epic adventures. So with all that said, I like to remind you to please drink water, listen to metal, enjoy nature, and have the most epic adventure.